Did you know this about Harrison Ford? We all know about the famous Ford scar chip, but do you know how he got it? He actually got it in a car crash. Before he was an actor, he was a carpenter on movie sets. And on his way to work, he accidentally crashed his car into a phone booth. His chin slammed up against the steering wheel, leaving the scar. This was back before cars really had airbags.